not take much of your time. I just want to say that it's a beautiful center. Whatever I've seen, I would like to congratulate the entire team of NIFC, because it's something really great. As a creative person, you need a good environment to create different kind of things, different things, and in a beautiful way. So I think this is great thing. And as you said, that he's very strict. Whenever I've been here, I've never seen him very strict. He's been very chilled out with all of you. So lot of fun, lot of musty, and you celebrate all the festivals also here, which I could be happily part of it. And I would like to wish you all the very best. And as Mr. Khosla said, he's providing you so many things. So please use it. As a creative person, you need to improve every day. As an actor, we develop every day with something new that we can perform and give to our audience. Same way it goes with you all also, because every day the fashion is changing so fast. Like, sometimes I feel like, you know, this combination is not working when my designer give it to me, and I'm like, I can't wear it, this color. Then sometimes you have to believe in them and say, no, this is something. You wear it, once you wear it, you'll love it. And actually that happens. So this is all in your hands to make us look good. So please do wear it, and I'm sure I'm going to get really good designers from you. Thank you.
Hello everyone. And just like Mr. Khosla and Madam, they have described everything about fashion. And I feel personally, fashion is samandar hai. And iski jitni gehrai mein aap jao, uski gehrai utni badhti chali jati hai. So I think, personally, I think fashion basically, it's a passion for me. Like, fashion is a passion. And I feel for everyone the same. And it's a no-ending destination. I can keep doing, keep talking. But that's it. I will accomplish this.
So now, Nisha, can we request?
Nisha,
come. Nisha will say a few words. And till the time will come.
Pressure which is building now for the new students?
Well, more than pressure, I think it's excitement that the new students are facing today. We have a personal connection with Mr. Salman Khan. Why? Because Mr. Ashley Ribello, who is his chief designer, who is the chief stylist of his, is our mentor since the past 15 years, is INIFD's mentor since the past 15 years. And he visits all our centers and gives us examples of, you know, how it is like to dress such a big celebrity. So yeah, you know, talking about being in the vicinity of this these beautiful stars, yes, our students are extremely excited. And well, Bandra is the city, is the place for, sorry, is the hub for, you know, glamour and glitz and fashion. And INIFD Bandra is proud to be on Hill Road between these stars, and it's going to be a landmark soon. Thank you.
We'd like to have your comment and wishes for INIFD Bandra now, the new address.
I wish INIFD Bandra and the new address, the beautiful center that they've come up with, a very bright and a colorful and a bright and a colorful future ahead. I'm sure the students are going to love the center. They have made such new, nice classrooms which are equipped with the best machinery, with the best of computers. There's a leisure area where kids can float around, and there's an open terrace. I think it's beautiful to have something like this in Bombay. That's what I'm told. I don't know much about Bombay, and especially the center is just 100 meters away from Salman Khan's house, which is like a wow thing. I wish all the kids a very bright future, and I'm sure the designers of the Bandra Center are going to really, really make us proud one day. Thank you.
I am really very happy to be here, because it's not my first, like, I've been coming to INIFD, and it's more like a family to me. So I am more happy and more excited, like Disha is, because it's a great, great area. And I always believe that when you have to make something different, something new, you need a good environment, and I'm sure they're going to get a very good environment here. Wish them all the very best.
Disha, I'm asking you the last question about the affiliation with London Fashion Week.
Yes.
So that's a matter of prestige. So yes. What would you like to say for that?
It's a matter of prestige and pride to be a part of London Fashion Week. There are four major fashion weeks in the world, as Mr. Khosla has told us, one of them being London. And the fact that this is exclusively for INIFD students, that they get to be a part of the GenNext program over there. They will be shortlisted by a panel of excellent designers, and they will get to showcase over there, that too at a very subsidized rate. So that is amazingly excellent, and being an INIFDN and INIFD Bandra, we would really strive that our students do get selected in this particular London Fashion Week Gen Next.
All right, thank you, and
thank you.
Best.
Thank you so much.